Rihanna kicks off the 2012 MTV VMAs with some cockiness, and we've got the footage. Hey guys, I'm Misty Kingma. Welcome back to Clever Music. I was on hand tonight at the 2012 MTV Video Music Awards to see all the madness go down. We found Love singer Rihanna boldly kicked off the show with the lyrics, "I want you to be my sex slave," inside the mouth of a giant snake that shot out laser beams through its eyes. In a modest for Rihanna red dress, she debuted her new shorter dark hairdo adorned with a red scarf, which we liked. She sang an X-rated remixed version of Cockiness featuring rapper ASAP Rocky, who didn't miss the opportunity to sneak a little kiss from Riri in. As we had previously guessed, Rihanna continued her Egyptian theme with the performance, this time adding a modern twist to the backdrop, complete with backup dancers in gold and black bodysuits, green laser beams, and some flames. After Cockiness was over, she plunged into the cheering crowd in front of her to crowd swim over to Calvin Harris for a little We Found Love. Calvin was the house DJ of the night and had his own futuristic raised booth in the center of the audience. Here's a peek at our first-hand footage of the performance. White balloons to kick off the show. Rihanna went on that night to win Video of the Year for her video for We Found Love. It was a good night to be Riri. Tell us what you guys think of Rihanna's performance at the 2012 VMAs, and be sure to subscribe to Clever Music for all your award show news. See you next time.